Bonjour YouTube, ici c'est Joseph, l'homme de bois. Je vous contacte aujourd'hui de France. Je suis ravi de vous retrouver. Enfin, Mike. Also, I'm all in the backyard of our friends in France, and I like to show you some plants, very useful survival plants, and if you're not in a survival situation, very good cooking plants and plants to eat. This is the most important survival plant in Bavaria. This is Hopfen. You need for beer. That's why it's so important. You can eat the leaves, you can eat the fruits, the Hopfen Dolden, and also in wintertime you can use the roots of Hopfen for cooking, to eat. But you have to cook it. Perfect food to eat is this plant. This is in German Nachtkerze. Nachtkerze, and you can eat all parts of the plants. This is vine. You can eat the leaves of the from vine. This becomes watermelons. Can eat watermelons. I think we survive here. Wo muss man da schauen, bevor wir es essen, dort die Himbeere? Wo denn? Da, okay. Look inside for worms und ansonsten. These are in German Erbsen. Ah, this is fine. This is till for fish, for cooking fish or in salad. Very, very tasty. Fresh herbals are really the best thing. This is carrots. Look at this size of this oxidasy margariten. Really big ones. Erdbeeren. This is oregano. Oregano. Wonderful. Wonderful taste and good Gewürz. German Gewürz. Cool. For this I had no chance of growing in our region. This is Sauerklee in German. Very good if you are thirsty. Also a good decoration for salad. And each plant you can eat in the wild is for me a survival plant. And for children's birthday, the herbal guide told us you can put this in chocolate and a beautiful decoration, tasty, funny, yeah, cook with flowers. Still a good wild vegetable.
Hallo. Kannst du herkommen? Mir tut da nichts.
If your back hurts, you can put fern leaves on your back and make a yarrow tea and give a, in German, Tuch. Not this, this for the nose, but a clean German Tuch in the tea. And this Tuch over the fern leaves, and on top lay, in German, eine Wärmflasche. And it's good against a bag which is hurt.
Here you can find, in German, Waldmeister for syrup, for liqueur. In German, Petersilie for soup and fish. Johannisbeeren. And here are, in German, Stachelbeeren. Children sometimes not like this, but if you mix them with the sweet fruits, with the, in German, Himbeeren, Erdbeeren, they like it.
A growing up bamboo. Hi Ron, please take a look. Here's the ground ivy. I found it as bad grass by our friends in the backyard. My next tabac. Tobacco.
My first herbal tobacco from ground ivy was a Gundermann Kräuter Tabak. Just a small dried leaf from the car, wrapped between the fingers, ready, great.
It's sweeter than the yarrow. It's okay, good snuff. Well, let's try it again. What I am astonished is how big the flowers, the vegetation grow here in the Vogese. Most of the plants we also have in Upper Bavaria, but not so high. This is the distel, in German called Färber distel, English color distel. They use it long to get blue color. You can also decorate edible like all distel. You can decorate your salad with the flowers up there. Good stuff. Wow, really good. Wow. I eat some more. Have a great day. I hope I see you soon on my next video, and please go out there. Nature is open daily. Goodbye. Sepp vom Waldhandwerk für Deichgau. Ciao.